Who was the first woman to win a Nobel Prize in chemistry? Answer: A. Marie Curie. In which year was the Nobel Prize in Chemistry first awarded? Answer: B. 1901. Who won the Nobel Prize for his work on chemical bonds? Answer: B. Linus Pauling. Who won the Nobel Prize for discovering penicillin? Answer: C. Alexander Fleming. Which element did Glenn T. Seaborg help discover? Answer: B. Plutonium. Who discovered the structure of vitamin B12? Answer: B. Dorothy Hodgkin.